In this video, I want to talk a little bit about the EuroFX. Now, EuroFX has kind of fallen out of favor with me the last little while, and you've heard me mention that a couple times, but today was a nice, beautiful setup, and so I wanted to show it to you and how it played through. We oftentimes like to look at the pre-market session, was the London session, and try and figure out if this is a market that's moving for us so that we can continue into the New York session. And of course, you can see this market had a beautiful setup. If we come in here with our nice little ABC pattern in here, you can see this market rallied right up to the 130.9% level off of that ABC pattern and topped out on that Fibonacci projection in the pre-market setup. So that was a beautiful sign for us, indicating that we can anticipate something nice over here on our side. So what we're going to do is we come into the New York time frame. And of course, if you miss this arrow, maybe because this is Eastern Standard Time, about 7:58, 8 o'clock in the morning Eastern Time. If you miss that first arrow, well, the market came in and gave us a beautiful setup here, right in here with this nice little trend line break right here. And you can see that we had a re-entry point right here with the blue light system coming in there. And if we come down with our nice little ABC projection tool and we break it right there at the blue lights, you can see this thing projected right down to 130.9. again, that golden ratio, just like a train on rails, nice beautiful projection. And we come in here and we break at that line right there, and if we draw our dollar calculator in here just real quick, we can see that was about a $200 move from re-entry point to exit on our blue light system. Now if we come in here and draw just from arrow to arrow in there, you can see that was about $300, about $325 from arrow to arrow on that one. And if we just for fun look at the London session, that was about a $300 move as well. So two beautiful moves right here back to back in the EuroFX this morning, giving us the nice little ABC projections on both sides of this market. And of course, these numbers do not represent commissions and fees.